Hey guys, my uncle forced me into this. Rude man. That's just rude. He forced me into 50-20 mode. Ah! Dang it. I can't hear anything.
Oh.
What? What? How? You broke it. Okay, yep. No, I'm not doing 50-20 mode until I'm very experienced with all the characters.
Press escape. And get wrecked in your room.
Oh, wait.
What?
I can hit go with no characters on.
No.
I just did it.
Hey, I'm drinking and driving.
Dude, I just did it. There are no characters on.
Hey, Bree. Bree, drinking and driving.
That's not driving, that's sitting. Still.
Nothing happens right now.
Oh my god. Oh my god, this is gonna be the easiest night ever.
Eden, about that.
What?
Eden's just gonna go, you fool. You absolute fool.
Look at that. Look, no character on the desk. Look.
You should collect fast points just in case, that we can use a deaf one.
Right.
Yeah.
No.
Why?
No.
Oh, you're doing this game. Are you the person who can only say no? Conundrum created.
Boom! Roasted!
Hey, Brian. Yes. Ryan. Well, you brought it on to me. See?
We're not genetically related.
I still learn from my peers.
You've only been with me for 5 years.
You're a role model now. You're older than me.
Ew.
I'm Bill Gates if you don't know.
Get rich and commit.
Commit crime and get rich and get rich.
Bill Gates.
I'm a good one.
Actually, my role model should be the CEO of Nestle.
Yeah.
Child labor and make money. Come on, Frank.
Filthy Frank!
I'm surprised you're not talking to Trent.
She asks everyone else. What a
scared
of a coffee machine.
What?
What are you doing? No.
The dog is scared of a coffee machine.
No! The vampire! No!
If Dee Dee pops up, decoy her.
Aww. Might be defending yourself.
I can't.
William Afton just gets out of there. You know if you defend Dee Dee, you get Shadow Dee Dee. Nerd.
I'm just gonna wait. Hey, dude, you forgot to stop recording on your phone. Why is that? Bree?
What?
You know a vampire can't enter your house without your permission. Hey dude, where's the cupcake left?
What?
The cupcake left.
Pull the mask up.
I'm joking. Wait, can you boop Freddy? Ooh. Ooh. Funny prank. Funny prank. Funny prank. No!
Yeah, you're gonna turn it off.
Stop! Dude, it's so annoying. Dude.
Okay, fine. I'll stop. I keep putting him on the hardest pain in the game. It's Ultimate Custom Night. I keep putting him on 50-20. Every animatronic on the hardest difficulty. For me,
sucks.
For you, it's content.
Thank you, Nightmare On. I can get out of this nightmare.
1.1 seconds. That was better.
What? How am I supposed to react that fast?
I'm sorry. Wait, on the right side, it wasn't Mr. Hippo.
No.
Because you can't skip that. You can feel like you close the game. He's there. Let me start back up. What do you do this time? I've already done all the normal sandwich points. Can't beat my high school.
No, wait. Been after one, so I already did that. Okay, I'm gonna put them all. One. Two.
Put all of them on one. How about this? Before we start, I get to add another character, but he has to be on one. Okay. Okay. Mm. Okay. Okay.
Why?
Okay.
I'm just asking why. And no, it cannot be after.
He's not lying.
There's no. There's
he just forgot. It's going to add a screen cap, but okay.
He's not from. Oh. Spring Bonnie's from FNAF 1. I'm gonna add with a Golden Freddy because we don't have any regular Golden Freddies in this or in those.
Right there.
Oh, yeah. Get back in your cove. She obviously didn't like that. I hate you. It's a she.
Who killed you?
It's the only animatronic that's a she.
Golden Freddy's a hero. Cassidy.
It's the only other animatronic that's a she.
Chica?
Yes.
You don't care. It's something cool. You know Ned there?
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. One of his voice lines when he talks about the girl you should not have killed. You know what happens?
Mm-hmm.
You can hear Cassidy talking behind him.
Yeah.
Same with the Chica. He talks about Dookie. Hey, don't see something cool?
Come.
I don't know if you want to see it, but I will.
I can.
Mm-hmm. Pretty cool, huh?
And what's this for? What's this for?
That's your mic. I'm fortunate.
I hate you. Oh, wait. I wonder if you can see Freddy. You just move. Bonnie's still there.
Scoring Freddy.
No.
Check Foxy.
Get back in your cove.
Vince.
Buns.
Hey, dude, actually, it's going to be a fan back then.
Oh, how do I do that? Space.
You should have touched the parrot. You should have got the parrot.
No.
I think.
Bye.
Hey, don't make fun of that. Markiplier never beat 50-20 mode. He's a king. He's gonna be a king. Look out, it's healthy.
No.
Pirates go, pirates go. Pirate go. Pirate.
Get back in your cove.
Don't open that can. Don't open that can. Grab it. Give me a chance to do the plus 10 death points. Now grab a death point.
No. Oh, you can see an edited picture. It was an edited picture right there.
Dude, you should open your camera. Okay, let me set up one for you.
No, I'm doing for not 2 minutes. I'm doing my good challenges. I don't need that.
Yeah, I don't use the DNA.
Here,
close your eyes. I'll give you a random power-up.
Oh, let me give you a power-up. After I set all my characters. Jeez.
Why don't you just hit set all to 0? He sucks. Don't add to it, Freddy. I'm telling you, don't do it.
No, I'm going to do FNAF 2. FNAF 2 on 1.
FNAF 2, but no boyfriend. Remember, you have to play games then.
Oh, yeah. I can decoin him, though.
Whatever. Who's the Fox? This is quite a pain. I'm going to pet me this little bit. Why is there no river Foxy? I think this is going to be a customer. Hey, I wonder if I could get him off of this game.
I mean, you could get Ultimate Customite Reimagine.
That's how much animatronic is on that.
Every animatronic in the game.
Just 50 in the game.
No, every animatronic in each and every game.
And they all have to get different things though?
Yeah.
And there's no questions for them.
Same as Ultimate Customite.
And they don't have different things.
Well, the characters that are in Ultimate Customite don't act differently. Only the characters that weren't in the game act differently than their counterparts in FNAF 2. So, no, I've already seen the other Golden Freddy's jump scare. I'm kind of going in for the jump scares. Okay. Yeah.
You know what you're trying to do? I'm down more 13, you're trying to do the real scary one so you can get some stuff for those. See?
Hi!
Did you hear me? Heard. Yes, I heard you. Why don't you tell? Oh, no.
Who's here? Frick off.
Hey, Susie.
Ah, yes. You're roaching. Love you, Jeremy. My protection.
That'll be fun.
No. No one cares. Okay.
This is a touch screen. I just go.
All the animals are fading.
It'll probably be my high school.
Okay, so I need to go around and collect 10 fast coins.
I'll use the fox. Please deposit 5 coins. Please deposit 5 coins. Please deposit.
Please deposit, please. I hate you.
Me? Or Dee Dee? The mega. You just start hearing, please deposit. Both your cats are cookies?
What?
Hey, this dude. Do you want me to use some beauty repellent?
I guess so. I guess so. How do you use it, though?
You go to the power up menu.
Just like,
I know, but how do you use it on... I didn't even get a chance to see him. Power-ups. Beauty repel.
Start going with 102% factory, but I have, like, 9 beauty repels. You also started the game off with free coins.
Did you just know?
Yeah. So.
What? I
hired a maid.
And they live there.
Yeah. I have a
maid. Yeah, cool. Is it lavish?
Perfect.
Here, where? Ah, it is a lavish bed. Ah, there he is. So pompous. He just walks in and screams. I cannot believe in Smith. Cleans it all up immediately without... Cleans it up before even getting a job.
To the door!
Please deposit 5 coins. Uh-uh.
Wait, look at that baby plush. That's edited. That's edited! That's why I don't click on him. Shut up, Candy Cadet.
You don't... Dude, you need another point. Can't be 10 coins, so he's depressed. Find a death coin. Good, find a death coin. There. Now summon.
Golden bear, I'm
press
here.
X. And make sure you keep the mouse on. Yeah, power! So keep the mouse on there. Press S until he shows up. And then click once he does.
I'm doing this for content. If y'all are reading.
Press S before Dee Dee shows up. Obviously, yeah, okay. Do it. No. Press S. S, not F. No. He didn't do anything. Man, your reaction time is terrible.
I know.
Okay, let's try that again, and this time I'll be on fast coin and deaf coin.